drivers to go to settle out the front row starting spots in the pole position for the Indianapolis 500. Here is Scott Dixon, one of the best. 2008 winner in this race. He's a two-time pole winner for this race, 2008 and 2015. Driving for Chip Ganassi Racing and coming here to take the green flag and begin his four-lap trip around the speedway. Shift there.
And a classic line, running just off the wall, going into turn one, then flaring up to the wall before turn in. Sort of reminds me of the classic lines guys like Ari Leindijk and Rick Mears used to run here. Probably two of the best guys that have really driven in the modern era. Again, a downshift, trying to keep that engine in the power band.
Two in the 232s. Wow. One and a half to go for Chip Ganassi. Watching his driver, Scott Dixon.
Come on, Dixon. Please mess up.
Such a disciplined driver.
I don't want him in the pole. White flag.
Got through turn two with 2 feet to spare.
That was perfection.
Checkered flag for Scott Dixon.